Live. Police in Prince George's County investigate a fatal officer-involved shooting. Police say a man hit several cars on St. Barnabas Road and Winston Street. The suspect was put in the front seat of a police cruiser in handcuffs, but as the officer got into the driver's seat, witnesses say there was a struggle between the officer and the suspect. He fired his weapon at the suspect, who was pronounced dead at the scene. Police say that officer was not wearing a body camera.